had our final practice for our girls rugby league here in Denver, where we do all girls non-contact rugby, and we invited out the Team USA and the UK Barbarians to join us in our practice.
They're having fun. They're going to go through life connecting rugby with having a blast. They're making friends. I had several of these girls say they've made some of their best friends through this program. And I just think it embodies everything we're trying to accomplish all the way up to the national team.
The girls got to play some games with the women, and they're going to actually be involved in the game on Friday to play at halftime. So getting to meet the women, getting to see them, they're absolutely inspired.
They were really good. They were amazing. Like, look up to them because they're really nice, they're funny, and they're really good at passing. And like, if you drop the ball or something, they always tell you like nice try and stuff, and they like let you, like they make you feel like you can keep going and not just like you can't do it for anything.
I can't wait to watch them also play in the halftime. I think that's a good experience for them, especially at a young age.